Where is S سجرت حقرت or it's an abbreviation of where is S سجرتي حقرتي. Where is this is where and this is our phonetic complement. It's included in the sign here. So this is where both together. Then this is sh. Where is a word. Where is means to spend for time, spend time. It means to spend time, and that's why the tenth of year is related to time, the solar disk or the sun. So wereish altogether means to spend time. And here is the subject, S, she. She spends time, she spends time. Then here another word starts from here, from the other S. S, then ger, and R here is phonetic complement included in this. It's this is pronounced ger and this is r is not to be added to ger. We don't say ger, we say ger because this phonetic complement to assure the end of that. So seger, then t. T here is an abbreviation of t because this is a grammatical form. It's called stative, and it's in full it's seger t, but here it's abbreviated to seger, sejeret, which means an abbreviation of sejerti. Sejerti means lying. So she is spending the time lying, and that's why the determinative here is a lying mummy on a bed. Okay, so whereas S, she is spending the day. Sejerti or sejeret, which means lying. Then once again is the same formula again, grammatical formula or grammatical state. It's the stative, it's called the stative. Hekerti. حقرتي and it's abbreviated here حقرت. So حقر which means hungry, but here حقرت an abbreviation of حقرتي which means hungry. So is lying and hungry. This is her stative. Then this is the determinative here for her being hungry. So this is for the things that are incomplete, that are weak, that are evil sometimes. So for her being حقرتي, for her being hungry, she is lacking something. That's why this is a very suitable determinative here for the lacking things, incomplete thing, this word usually. Okay, so all together, once again, ورش اس سجرت حقرت or ورش اس سجرتي حقرتي. ورش اس سجرت حقرت or ورش اس سجرتي حقرتي means she is spending the daytime or she's spending time or spending the day lying and hungry.